The first cover I did for The Who was the album Who's Next here. I was back in the United States. I got a call from Pete. He was pretty stressed already because he'd been working on this forever. And he had, you could feel this tremendous energy of him sort of wanting to birth this thing, you know. So he played me the material and told me the story. And we went out to try and sort of build that world.